What's up, guys? That Really Gross Guy here, and we are back, and it's been a long time. I just didn't feel right not completing Dark Souls. So, we are going to do our best to get far enough in the game, close enough to the end of the game, so that we can get this game done and over with. A lot of you guys, I don't want to say don't go back and watch my old gameplays. Just the quality of them was not so great. Compared to this one. But at the same time, it is the first time I've ever played through Dark Souls, so it's pretty genuine to how I feel about the game and enjoying the game itself. So if you really are interested, forgive the quality of the older ones, but this is my first ever time playing through Dark Souls, and I felt like I absolutely had to finish the game. I had a friend tell me that when I beat this game, I need to put it on my resume. As long as I didn't do it without like looking up all the secrets and stuff, he said, put this game on your resume because it's not an easy game. And I definitely agree. This was one of the more challenging games I've ever played. But at the same time, I own the second one, and I haven't played that one because I haven't beaten this one. I hear that this one is more fun and more enjoyable than the second one. However, I want to purchase the third one eventually. So probably after I get the or beat the second one, I may buy the third one, and it may be a while away from now, but personally, I enjoy the game. It's just, why did I get binoculars? Is there a reason why I have binoculars? I definitely can't fall down there. But I mean, I enjoy the game. I mean, it's tough, but it's rewarding at the same time. So I really would like to play through both of them, actually all three of them, if I ever get the chance. I thought I had to go this way. I could be wrong, unless I'm missing something. Let me just kind of run around. How do I run again? Oh, B. Okay. So I am gonna have to get used to the controls all over again. Oh, hi guys. Kick you? He, what, fire? Okay, I guess so. Do I go down that way? Where do I go? There's the Raven. I do know that it is possible to go back to the asylum. I've just heard because I had friends that have beaten this game. But I'm not too sure how. I know you have to use the Raven or Crow, whatever, in order to get back there. I may have to Google that I mean, I'm probably not gonna play through the game anytime soon again. So I personally would like to complete as much of it as I can. Obviously, there are some loot drops and stuff that I never got because of just luck. But other than that, I feel like, oh, I don't know what the heck. I feel like I want to get as much of it done before I go. So probably down here. Hopefully it's down here. Ooh, it looks like it. All right. So, yeah, I want to get as much of the game accomplished as possible before I start the second one. So I want to beat and do everything pretty much I can in this playthrough. I probably will return to it on my own time and kind of just enjoy a little bit of it. Oh, jeez, from time to time. What the heck was that? What the heck? Didn't I just kill you? All right. I didn't even get any souls from him. What the? Okay. Let's go down here. Do-do-do. All right, so we're fine. What the heck? Oh, jeez. Okay, so I have all my Estus flasks. I don't know if I'm here. What the heck? Is that guy that was way up there? Oh my gosh, they're all reviving. I don't know anything about that. That thing is coming back. Oh, jeez. I wonder. I just shield bashed him. Didn't seem to do a whole lot. Is that ghosty guy coming down here? I don't think so. Let me just gulp this down. And let's climb down. These guys are reviving themselves, and I don't know what to do about that. Oh, hi. Oh, did he just jump down here? And somehow survived? That fall? I guess so. Yeah, are they all gonna do that? I think they're all gonna do that. Oh, boy. What? He just countered my attack. How did you counter my attack, even though I count? Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. They are all reviving. They are all reviving right now. Not good. I wouldn't mind if I was getting souls from them, but I'm not. Oh my gosh. These guys are moving, kind of fast. And they're giving me, what, bleed? Is that a bleed proc? I don't want a bleed proc. Oh, jeez. There's a guy. Okay. Oh, jeez. Let's go down here. Oh, jeez. Okay, he hit me once. But that's all he got out of. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Yeah, they're all reviving themselves. I don't like that. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Let's, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can I bonfire? Can I bonfire? Can I not bonfire because this guy's too close? Is that how this works? Well, there we go. There we go. Bonfire lit. Can I sit at it? Are these guys gonna revive themselves? How does this work? I'm a little confused. I'm gonna admit I'm a little confused. I didn't get any souls out of that guy. Those guys either. So I don't know. Not too sure what to do about that. Is there any items? Temporarily curse. I don't think it's no curse is that other
switch
thing.
Switch my weapon to a holy weapon, and hope that works.
I really hate to give up my Black Halberd, but, I mean, it's not doing me much good here. Let's go all the way to the top. I go on to the bottom. Alright. So, straight sword. I'm gonna try that first. I don't know. I haven't used a straight sword in a long time, so let's just hope. Let's just hope. So yeah. Let's try that out. If it doesn't work, I'll figure it out. Okay. Oh man, it's so weak. It's so weak. Oh jeez. Oh man. I need to make it stronger. That's if it even works. I haven't even killed one of these guys yet. That's how terrible this weapon is. Oh come on. Oh, he just shafted. Oh, I did get souls out of that guy, though. Alright, so let's maybe stick around a little bit and check, see what's going on. I think we're in luck. We got souls from those guys. Let's go up. Let's just go up, just to make sure. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna kill these guys, and if I make it down there, if I go back downstairs and those skeletons still haven't revived, then I know it's successful. Got him. Ah, that's kind of funny. I like that shield bash thing, the way it works. I need more stamina if I'm gonna use a weapon like this. Yeah, I think that's it. I think we figured it out. I think we figured it out. Awesome. So, but it's really weak. It's really, really weak. So I either need a better weapon or I need... Okay. You're dead. You're dead. Awesome. Oh, I need to... oh my gosh, I'm so dumb. I need to open that door. I'm assuming that's what this thing was. Excellent. Sorry, I feel like I wasted so much time. I might put a skip counter or a link in there so you guys can skip right to this point. So you don't have to watch all that weapon nonsense. Cool. Oop. Oh boy. Oh, he's that guy that shot that fire thing. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Now I'm one-shotting these guys. Good. I'm glad. Keep running. I don't even know what that did. Oh, I think I, like, stunned him or something. Okay, we're in here. Oh, there's that guy. You get back here, Mr. Guy. Oh, no. Oh, I seriously whiffed it. Oh, God. Stop it. I need to get that guy. I need to get that guy. Yes! Yeah, take that. Okay. Okay, I got myself in trouble. Oh, no. Oh, no. Let me run back here. And drink. Okay. 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 We're okay. We made not the greatest decisions, but we are alive. Okay, you're dead. Can I break these? I can. They're not really gonna do anything, though. These guys do that crazy lunge attack. Wait a minute. They're all reviving. Why? I have holy stuff on my weapon, don't I? Oh, God. It's not working. What is, what's my heavy? Oh, my God. Blood loss. I'm dead. So that doesn't work. I think I wasted all my Twinkling Titanite on the sword. That doesn't work. So we are back, and apparently, they have to be killed with a blessed weapon. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean that the weapons that have the... What it's like, I thought that was like faith or magic or whatever that was tied to some of these weapons. That was, you know, the second stat in. But I guess it's not. They have to be specifically blessed. And the only one I believe I have is the Astora's sword. What was it up here? Yeah, Astora's straight sword, and it's really, really weak. I should have used my Twinkling Titanite on this, but I didn't. So my only choice really is to, I guess, kill this guy that was right here is a necromancer of some sort. If I kill those guys, then the skeletons become weak, which is why these ones were. Which was totally misleading, but that's why these ones were capable of completely dying, is because the necromancer down there was dead. So I'm just gonna go all in, and I'm gonna chase down these necromancers. That's one of the necromancers. So that's my goal, is to go after him right away. And all right. Alright. Oh, I got him. Oh, wait, no, I didn't get him. I almost got him. Oh, boy. Keep going. Okay, I'm not running. Please run. Thank you. Okay, now he's dead. Now, supposedly, all these guys will die. And it looks like they're giving me souls, so that's... They're dying. I'm gonna go back and get my old souls. Awesome. There's that. I'm gonna get my shield up. Okay, you're dead. Did you just revive? I swear, if you just revived. Okay, maybe not. Cool. So that's how I'm gonna go about doing this, I guess. Oh, hi. Ooh, what did you drop? Another falchion. Okay. Let's grab these, or this, whatever the heck this is. Scimitar. Okay.
Let's not. Come here. Alright. Oh, he falls apart. That's why I thought those guys were reviving after I killed that necromancer. Oh boy. Okay, I wanted to check out this area first. Try ranged. Oh geez. Because... Oh, hi. So what did I see? Oh. This isn't the area that I thought it was. This isn't leading to where I thought. Oh, maybe it was this. Yeah, it was this hole. Okay. This is the hole I saw, and I was like, yeah, let me just make sure I know what is in there before I go too far. And it says try ranged battle. Oh boy. I probably should have. Uh-oh. Are those things the things that were exploding? I think they were. Let me run back here. Let me try this way first. Oh. Okay, it's a dead end. Never mind. We'll go this way. Alright, we'll go back. Hi. You're dead. Okay, what was over here? Is it bad if I drop down over here? It might be. Oh well. Oh, this is... It is. Dang it. I'm so dumb. Hi. Alright. So let's go back up here. Back through here. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. And then... Over to the right. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Oh, jeez. These statues are traps. Okay. It didn't do a whole lot of damage to me, it doesn't look like, so... That's good. Push lever? I don't like pushing anything that I don't know what it does. Okay. Okay, that didn't do anything. It did something, but I don't know what it did. Okay. You're dead. Oh, there's a bonfire in there, but I can't... Obviously, I can't crawl through there. See that? Bonfire. Cool. So, should be close to another bonfire, I believe. Which is good, I think. Hiya. Hiya. Okay, both of these shot stuff at me. Oh, and it still hit me. Okay, never mind. Let's go in here. What's this? I've seen a couple of those before, and I have no idea what they do. Oh, I went back to... Wait, did I? No, this isn't the same spot. Is it? I think it is. Oh, boy. Oh, it is. But when I pushed that lever, I believe I opened this bridge to go across. That's what it was. Okay. Knock you down. Let's destroy the necromancer. Okay. These skeletons should be dying now. Yeah. Okay. One last one. Alright. Come on. There we go. Let's go through here. Whoa. Lizard ahead. I don't like this room. It says lizard ahead, but there's obviously no lizard. Yeah, it looks like a trap. Looks like a trap. Let's go this way first, because I'm... Something about that dead end just... I don't know. Kill you. And... Oh, jeez. Imminent trap. No crap. Wow. Walked right into that one. Okay, I don't want... That. I want... Okay. Can you not, please? Okay, soul of a proud knight. Leave me alone, bro. Thank you. Okay, I definitely don't want to get a bleeding proc. Is that a staircase down? It looks like a staircase down. Don't get too close to the statues now. Okay. I think these guys are reviving, so I'm assuming there's a guy. Or not. Maybe not. Nope, I got some souls. Okay. Get him. Get him. Out of stamina. This is... Oh, boy. Get him. Alright. Cool. You're all dead. Ha ha. Alright, so... I think that's a door. But it's not one of those hidden doors, so let's just continue down. Okay, free souls. I won't say no to that. I hate pushing stuff that I don't know what it does, though. Okay. So there was that door upstairs, though. So I'm actually gonna go see if that door opened up. I think it was a door. Yes! Ha! Awesome. Awesome. But is this where I gotta go? I hate not knowing, like, checking for stuff. There's a statue right there, and it's gonna hurt me, isn't it? Ah! That would have been a terrible way to go. There's a thing down there. Okay. Hiya! Okay, I guess not. Hiya! And hiya! No? Ooh, this is totally a wall, isn't it? Aha, it is! That's a ladder. I don't want to go that way yet. Oh, I think I missed it. Yes! Okay. Ooh, bonfire! Is this the... Yes, it is! Awesome! Okay. Bonfire! Alright. I think I'm going to... Kindle... Oh, hide and hollow. Burst hollowing. Just because I'm far enough into the mine where I feel like things are going to get tough. So, Kindle. Cool. Alright. Alright, sounds good. Let's go through here. Oh, dang it. Okay, climb up. Okay, what does this say? Amazing trap ahead. Okay, there's the bridge. Awesome. Let's climb down. Now we should be good to get across the bridge. Try charging. Uh-oh. Is this gonna do something to me? Okay, maybe not. Try happiness. I don't know what that means. Alright, here we go. Okay. Try ranged battle. I can't. What the heck? Okay, I'm assuming you guys are not gonna be dead permanent. Nope. Oh yeah. Oh god. Damn it. Okay. 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 Okay, I don't like being down here. Let's go. Oh. Are those traps? Trap statues? Oh my god. This guy's big. Okay, one more. Oh. Alright. Whatever. Imminent amazing ring. Okay, can I get it, please? Dark moon seance ring? Okay. Kill all you guys. Awesome, let's get out of here. I know that one's not dead. Don't worry. I noticed. How do I get back up? Because I think I fell down, right? Oh, ladder. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Ow. Don't do it. Stop it. Stop it. You jerk. Yeah, do it again. I dare you. Yep. That was your last arrow you'll ever arrow. Okay, cool.
Yes.
Did he climb the ladder? You jerk. Stop it. Oh god. Stop it. Oh, he's alive again. I forgot. And I fell off. Oh my god. Okay, I need to climb again. Waste all my life. Because they're going to hit me with arrows over and over again. Are you serious? Oh my god. You get your ass down here, you prick. Alright. Go up the ladder. Oh my god. This is stupid. This is so stupid. Alright, so I'm gonna lead all of them back here. Oh, is there a... Okay, whatever. Oh, going through here. This must be it. Aha! Okay. I think we made the right decision. Oh, hi! Yes! Once you're dead, I'm pretty much good to go. You jerk skull lantern. I don't know what that is. Okay. I don't know if I want to be there. Oh. Come on, guys. Come on in. Come on in, the water's fine. You jerks. Alright. I'm gonna try up here first. Up. Okay. Okay, just climb. Come on, just go. Alright. Up here. Oh, jeez. Okay, of course. Tranquil Walk of Peace. This is another one of those rooms. I'm confused. I feel like... Oh, yep. Okay. Oh, okay. It wasn't so bad. I thought it was going to be way worse than it was. Hey, I know where I am. Where's that summoner? Oh. Oh, the summoners don't come back. That's right. Never mind. Okay. Oh, I gotta do all this part over again? Of course I do. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to be going this way. Okay, let's just heal up. Take the damage. Who cares? Alright, so where I need to be going is across the other bridge as well, which is... I don't know where. I think it's all the way down. Oh. So what was down here? I never went all the way down here. I'm so confused. Oh my god, all these guys. Chill. Or did I go all the way down here? Oh god. I'm an idiot. Oh wait, no I didn't. Blacksmith ahead. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, there is something down there, too. There is no way. There's no way. Is there a ring for, like, fall damage? If that's a thing, I'll jump, but I don't think I have it. I don't know. Probably before I actually beat the game, I might just, like, look up all the secrets and stuff, because, like I was saying, I want to... You know, find out all the secrets and stuff and get all the gear before I finish the game. I think I gotta go this way. Yeah, this is the way. And then, Well, at least I revive at the bonfire that I want to be at. Oh, damn it. I'm so dumb. Alright, I am gonna go up and get my 12,000 souls and take damage while I do it. So I gotta go up here, right? Yeah. My soul should be right up here somewhere. Oh, jeez. Or not. Where are my souls? Oh. Okay, that makes a lot of sense, but I'll take them. I'm glad they're not gone forever. Wait. Oh. It said I got 121 souls. It scared the crap out of me. Okay. No, 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 no. Alright, we're going. We're going. We got this. We got this. Let's go. Let's go. I don't know why they said that was a trap. But, okay. Okay. And kaboom. Okay. So we went through here. We already went through there. I think we got everything we needed because we came out up top. What the heck? I don't want to... these guys. I think these guys could probably get me killed. Like, knock me off the thing. So I don't want to do that. Hi, bye, Scotty. Okay, could you not? Please? Okay. I'm gonna... Okay, not shield bash you. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. Get killed by your own guys. Okay. Gonna ignore all those pots and stuff, because I don't think it's ever rewarding to break those in Dark Souls. I don't know if... Okay, hi! Hi, what's your name? Okay. Alright, alright. What's this? I can't take this. Good, don't. Okay. Humanity, question mark? Oh, crap. Okay. I've killed these guys before. Oh, hi. What's your name? Skelly? Nice to meet you, Skelly. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Is there anything? Any rings or anything of awesomeness in any of these caskets? Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go this way first. Because I don't... Oh, no, I'm not going this way. Wait. Oh my gosh. Dark Souls, why do you have so many paths? I wonder if this is the way down to the skeletons, obviously. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, that works too. Oh, what the crap? Dude! I must be the luckiest person on Earth. Oh my god! Oh my god. I'm alive. Somehow. Somehow. Oh jeez. I'm starting to wonder if the blacksmith is down here, because I remember that giant hole that said blacksmith down. At first I thought it was a joke. I thought they wanted me to jump down there. But I kinda looked down and there is something down here. Okay. Okay. Okay, they're all dead. Okay, is it an illusion? Nope. Okay. Heal. Oh, jeez. Nope, 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 nope. Haha. Kill you? What does this say? Liar ahead? Okay, I'm gonna check these walls. Liar. Okay, I already checked that. Well, yeah. But for some reason. Oh, there's a hole right there. Okay. Let's try this hole. That's what she said. And we can go down this way. Oh, this doesn't look good. Oh my god, what are you? Okay, well, you didn't do much. What is this? Treasure ahead? I don't like these. Is that a skeleton inside of a pirate wheel? It's got like spikes on it though. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool enemy design. What the crap? Okay. Oh god! Yeah, bring it. Oh god, he did a lot of damage. No, 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 no. Alright. This is a lengthy episode, so I'm gonna head down and I'm gonna pick up in this room right where I died. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. This game is stressing me out, but it's okay. It's okay. We made some good progress, I think. So, thank you, and until next time.
Blah.
Oh god.